To win the Iditarod for me, it's been kind of a lifetime dream coming through. I signed up for the 2021, but I've been talking to the embassy and I didn't get a yes to get into the country myself. It's already difficult to go to Alaska with dogs. And with the COVID situation, with the airplanes and the embassy and the visas and everything, it's just impossible. I think I have this incredible team and I feel really ready to race. So for me, not going to Alaska this year is kind of hard. You know, it's kind of a sad feeling that you're not able to go. But I kind of achieved my goal already. So what I really wanted to go back and it's not only being racing and winning, it's also being a part of that race. It's so great race and go through the nature and the countryside and all the checkpoints. It's just this amazing feeling and you feel so alive. Well, it's going to be an interesting race since they changed the whole race, so it's a new concept, and I wish all the mushers the best and have fun, and I'm really jealous that you can be a part of this great race, and I'm not this year, but have fun. And happy trails.